I want you to ponder these four questions. Here's the first one, and it's why. Why pay the price? Why work this hard? Why go this far? Why try to learn this much? Why try to do it all? Why do it? Why learn it? Why study? Why put yourself out? Why try to take on this much responsibility? Why try to become all that you could possibly become? Why do that much? Why go that far? Why share that much? That's a good question, why? Here's another good answer to why. It's the second question. Why not? Why not see how much you can learn? Why not see how many skills you can develop? Why not see what kind of person you can become? Why not see what kind of influence you can have? Why not see how many people you can reach? Why not? Why not see how much you can do and how far you can go? Now here's number three. Why not you? You've got the brains. You can make decisions. You can change your life. You can grow immensely in the next few years. You can make your dreams come true. Why not you? Now here's my last question. Why not now? There never was a better time.